Hey yo guys, welcome back to Tech Tutorials. My name is Ghost. How are you today? And I hope you all are doing well. It's the 8th of August 2021. And again, to those guys in Manila, Philippines, especially in the NCR region, please be careful. We are on lockdown and I hope you all are safe. Let's, you know, practice a proper hygiene as we go along through the two-week ECQ or locked down. Anyways, for today's hit, we are working on ENUSFTW crowd closure. This is not a qualification round. This is going to be a thought process on how you will be able to figure out if the business is open, if it's out of business, it's temporarily out of business, or could not verify. I'll be showing you resources that you can use to find those pieces or to answer those pieces of information. Let's go ahead and pull up the first business. It is going to be Microsoft Store. Address is 2624 Northeast University Village Street in Seattle, Washington, with the zip 98105. Phone number is 206-834-0680. So click on the link and go to Google as well. There is an error message with this particular link here provided, and what you could do is to go to Google Map instead and search for the business entity like so. It's already closed, so we pull this up from here, and then we verify that it is out of business per this particular result from Google Map. So you can copy the link and paste it here and click on submit. Let's see how it goes. Yep, we got it right. Moving on to the second hit. It is, let me close out of this. It is going to be Connecticut Department of Labor, 37 Main Street, Hamden, Connecticut, 06514, with a phone number 203-859-3200. Pull up the website, go to Google as well. Let's wait for their website to load. Let's see how it goes. Let's go to Maps, and from here, it is currently closed, but hold on a sec. We need to verify we got the correct address here. So copy that address and paste it here. It is closed today, but it is still open. So it'll be, you can copy this one. And I verify the business is open, and copy the source URL and submit it. So we got it right. Moving on to the third hit, it'll be IKEA. Address is Unit 189-191, Westfield, Stratford City, Montfichet Road, London, London. So pull up the site, the link here, and then go to Google to verify it. So there is no information about this particular IKEA store. So we go to, go to Maps, and then copy the address here and paste it here. Search for it. It's permanently closed. So we copy the link and then we choose I verified it is out of business and copy that there. And submit it. Oh, cannot view anything from Street View showing evidence of existence. Nothing. Okay, let's agree to it. Now, those are the type of errors we cannot avoid. So let's go ahead and click on this one, Best Buy. It is temporarily closed. So we go here. Not temporarily, but it's most likely already closed. So we go to verify it's out of business, copy that there, and submit it. We got it right. Moving on to the fourth hit. This one is Mission Overstock. It is open. So we verify the business is open. Copy that there and submit it. Google shows entity is closed. Google did not show the entity is closed. So you see how confusing it is? Like the results and stuff like that. So you really have to be careful. But anyways, again, this is not something like a qualification route. It is a thought process. So let's move on to the next hit. It doesn't show any result. EM, let's go to maps. And copy this. And paste it here. It's permanently closed, so we copy that and we choose I verified the business is out of business. So submit it. Yep, we got it right. So that is the thought process and how to work on ENUS FTW crowd closure. I do apologize. I'm not going to do a qualification mode on this. It is very similar to crowd entity, but this one, you need to verify if the business is open or out of business. The reason behind why I do not do qualification is that it's like, you know, providing you answers. And even if you pass it, now during the production, you won't be able to maintain your accuracy. So I would suggest, you know, just, or I decided to just create a thought a video showing the thought process and how to work on such a head app. I hope you guys appreciate this video and you learned something from it. Again, my name is Ghost and I am the admin for ClickWorker Philippines. You can find us on Facebook. Our group name is ClickWorker Philippines. First, you have to subscribe to our tutorial channel, answer the relevant questions so we can welcome you there. Thank you for watching and have a good day. Bye for now.